There is another application. We can start from normal tissue, for instance, from a gut, from colon, expand it in the lab, and then with CRISPR-Cas9, in a stepwise fashion, engineer in the various mutations that one can encounter in a real colon cancer. And then we can, almost in a mathematical fashion, we can decide what the contribution is of each of these cancer-causing mutations when they accumulate in a single cancer cell.